I'm Chris Brooks. I'm an associate professor here at the School of Information, and I teach in our MADS program. In fact, the first technical course in the program is one I typically teach. MOOCs are a great way to continue a lifelong learning journey, to try something new, or to deepen your knowledge in a specific area. But they don't give you the kind of engagement that you need if you really want to pursue excellence and expertise in an area. And that's where a degree, like the MADS degree, can help. Right, so students who have taken this Pi3 MOOC, it starts pretty simple and then it gets a little bit more complex. By the end of it, once you've finished this MOOC series in Python 3, you'll have demonstrated some independence as a programmer. And that's really what we need coming into the MADS program. The MADS program has been designed for people who don't have a computer science undergraduate degree. That's not something you have to worry about. However, you need some programming abilities, and that's really one of the reasons we built this Python 3 specialization. Students who can get through, all the way through, the Python 3 specialization have demonstrated, not just to us, but to themselves, that they're independent in being able to program. Now, you don't get dropped into the deep end the minute you get into the MADS program, and you'll see my face in that very first technical course because we're going to pick up there, but we're going to start focusing on Python for data science. And we're going to use the foundational knowledge that you already have. We're going to strengthen it through repeated practice as we tailor it for data science. The University of Michigan is huge. It's got more than 200 years of history. It's recognized around the world as being quite prestigious and a sign of excellence, and our MADS program is no different from that. As a student at the University of Michigan and then a graduate from our program, you get connected into that. I have regular meetings with students, including students who aren't here, who are online one-on-one, and you just don't get that with a MOOC. The last class I'm teaching this semester is the sports analytics class, and this one's special because I designed it with the students of that first cohort. And it's really, we have a trophy, we have a big data science competition in it, and it's usually taken by students in the last third of their degree, and it's really quite a wonderful course. The number of students I've seen where their LinkedIn profile changes from the day they came into the program to adding data scientist in front of their job title partway through the program or towards the end of the program is phenomenal. It really is quite an opportunity as far as that job change, if that's something that you're looking for.